What's up guys, Boyle96HD here, and we are back with another player review. A very nice player review to review today. Thank you to Alp27 for letting me loan him, and it is, as you can see on your screen now, in form of Gonzalo Higuain. Absolute fucking beast of a player. Nice pace there, very good shooting, good dribbling, and in all, is a really, really fun player to play with. This is the team I'm playing him in, with Ronaldo on the left wing and Iturbe on the right wing beside him, so that is nice to have there, to be fair. 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, great ability with skills. His finishing is just top-notch and cost Alp 120,000. Going for around 190 to 100k at the moment on the PlayStation market, and I think he will go around that. I don't think he'll go up a lot more. I don't think he will drop any more than that either. So we will have a quick look into his in-game stats now. Not going to call them all out, but I'll call out a few and let me know what you think. But the main ones that stand out to me have to be his ball control. His finishing is the biggest one out of all the stats. This man's finishing is second to none, and no player I've played against or played with. Has it been able to finish as good as this guy? As soon as he gets the ball, left foot or right foot, he will finish it and absolutely thunderbolt that net out of it. He is so clinical in front of goal, and that is what you want in your striker. 4-star skills makes it nice to be able to do Ronaldo chops, roulets, Berbatov spins, all stuff like that. And has decent sprint speed actually as well. So he's good for heading, he's good for shooting, he's also good for dribbling, and 4-star skills makes it even funner. But his shot definitely has to be this man's advantage at the best. He just breaks the net every time he gets a chance to. He makes the movements into the positions, and when you're playing Ronaldo, on the left wing beside him, he's a very nice provider. And big thanks to Alp once again for loaning me this Higuain. So do check him out, the link will be in the description. I'll probably leave an annotation on the screen to Alp's channel. Most of you know him, as always, but he's really fucking sound to lend me these players, so I do owe him a big thank you. But as you can see, you'll see him here, absolutely thunderbolt and Elta net out of it again. Fabregas with a lovely ball to Kaká into Higuain, a little bit of dribbling there, and what a finish with a weak foot into the bottom right hand corner. The keeper really has no chance when this man gets it. With his bad foot or with his good foot, his finishing is just second to none, and it's really, really fun to play with. When you have a striker that doesn't really miss in front of goal, there is a few like Suarez in this game and in real life. He's not the best finisher, but this guy is. This guy is not going to miss for you. He's one you can rely on when you play the ball into him and you need a goal. He's not going to bottle it. He will always finish it into the corner, no doubt. And here's also probably showing his heading ability. I'm nearly sure this is the one. But his heading ability is just second to none too. You cross the ball into him, he's always there. He will head it. And here's him actually showing his dribbling ability. Apologies. But here's his dribbling. Just run through, pass through defenders so easily. Easily just threw three of them there, and absolutely great finish once again into the bottom right hand corner. So this man's shooting is obviously one of his strong points, as I've said. And next onto is his heading. As you can see, he makes great darts to the front post, to the back post, even just ahead of his defender, and lovely heading goals he does score for me too. He's your perfect striker. He can head the ball, he can shoot, he can dribble, he has 4-star skills, he has 4-star weak foot, he is perfect. And having Ronaldo on the left side and Iturbe on the right side beside him, it's really a perfect strike partnership, and I definitely recommend you try it out if you do have the coins. So what a fantastic player this is. Is he worth the coins? Definitely. Really, really fun to play with. Has that shot is just worth the 100k. He is just fantastic at shooting, and that is why I really do enjoy playing with him. So this has been the Inform Gonzalo Higuain review. The main things I say, why would you buy this guy? It's just for his shooting, his heading ability, and his dribbling. Just fantastic player to play with, and I definitely recommend you try him out. So this is Boyle96HD. Thank you very much for watching. If you do enjoy, don't forget to hit the like button. Follow me on Twitter if you do Twitter. Follow me, like my Facebook page if you do Facebook. Links to those will be in the description, and that's been great. Hope you have a very good day. Can we hit 100 likes? Would be class. And peace. Have a very good day. Boyle96HD out.